Feels like a dangerous scoreline, doesn't it? 2-0. So let's discuss what the approach is then for Arsenal. They've got 7 days to work out the way to do this. What would you two do?
Anybody else this tie at the moment? And I think he will be burning the midnight oil. And he's been long enough here now to know he can rely upon. He'll know the systems. Great. If we look at it, they've lost 9 games in the last 24. Mm. So that's, you know, there's inconsistency. And most of those defeats, 6 of them in the... needs to find a way to be successful.
Right. So what will he do?
That's a question for him.
What do you think?
I think several times before.
Yeah.
You know, he's a manager that has had more Europa League games than any other manager. He's been in situations with Sevilla where he's won it. He's gone away to tough games. He's won finals. Has he got the players here that he had at the time at Sevilla when he could go and defend and set up defensively? I think they've got to be almost on the front foot next week, as well as being able to defend strongly. Yeah. You will be. These type of players that can get you up the pitch. Whether or not he starts with Lacazette and Aubameyang, I'm not quite sure. He'll want to get as many bodies in the middle of the park as he can. Yeah. But Arsenal have got to show
that
they
can
score.
I think you're right. But as he's asked, you know, I think we should present a team. I think perhaps Ramsey could do the early ball and Xhaka comes into midfield alongside Torreira, and then play pretty much the same shape, but with slightly different personnel. But with that emphasis on being able to, the two front players to come into wide positions to defend and then stay tight because you've got the bodies in the middle. That's what I would like to see. The same team that plays
at home. 2-0 up, but it's so intriguing.
I know. Well, it's